I got a message for all you future Lady Pioneers.
I'm the type that's gonna go get it, no kidding. Breaking down a switch in front of your building. Sitting on the steps, feeling no feelings. Last night it was a cold killing. You gotta keep the devil in his hole. But you know how it goes.
There's no place like Western. Western made a big impact on my life in the last 2 years. And I want y'all to know that Coach B will make y'all be great. Coach B is the most determined, you know, unselfish coach I've ever had in my life, and he wanted me to be great.
I'm front line every time it's on. 100 proof flow, running shoot pro, 458 drop, playing bulletproof soul. Every few shows, I just buy some new gold. Circle got smaller, everybody can't go. Downtown Diamond District, jewelers like yo. Hussle, holla at me, I got Cubans on the low. Through the Cancun, smoking Cubans on the boat. Then dock that Tulum just to smoke.
Hey y'all, my name is Jamara Levy. I transferred to Western from a D1. And the reason why I picked Western is because at first I was a little nervous going JUCO. I didn't know what the outcomes were going to be or what it was going to be like. But Coach B and my teammates made me feel a lot at home, even though I was 11 hours away from home. It's a good JUCO. It's a really good JUCO, and Coach B gives you the platform.
Listening to music at the Mayan ruins. True devotion on the bluest ocean. Cruising. My cultural influence, even revolution. I'm integrated vertically, y'all. Blew it. They tell me hustle, dumb it down, you might confuse it. It's like that weirdo rap you used to.
My name is Emmy. I just want to talk about a few reasons why I'm thankful for playing basketball, like for Coach B at Western. One reason is Coach B gives you opportunity that you're not going to get anywhere else, and the opportunity to play and to show out and to do your thing is something really big.
I'm a urban legend, South Central in a certain section. Can't express how I curb protectors. Guesses, evidence of a divine presence. Blessings, held me down at times I seem reckless. Effort, got an L but got an E for effort. Stretched it, dropped him off in the Mojave Desert. Then left me, ain't no answer to these trick questions. Money making nip.
I feel like if I would have went to another junior college or a four-year university, I would have never got the opportunity to play my game if I would have chosen somewhere else to go.
Champagne bottle from Rico's till T-shirts. Whatever, playing chess, not checkers. 38 special for you clever. See bro, you ain't living down by the street code. Been through all these motions up and down like a seesaw.
That Western has had in conference. I felt like teams are more scared to play us. And we received a lot of support from the school, especially during the home games. They gave us, sometimes like them cheering us on, will give us the momentum to come back in the game. And then Coach B has given me the opportunity to play multiple positions, and he's really, and it's really improved my game a lot. And I feel like I wouldn't be where I am right now without him. And he also holds us accountable in class, so we have to like keep up our good grades and whatnot, and like he'll continue to help us out. And then like there are my teammates who were great, and it was just fun, a fun year with them. And also Coach Johnson, I love him.
Hey y'all, it's former player Paradize Jackson. I just wanted to say that I'm glad I chose Western for my first 2 years of college experience in basketball. And shout out to Coach B for making everything happen.
It feels like family, whether it's the team, our teammates, or whether if it's the teachers. They really care about you, and they understand, and they're patient, and they're going to help you with whatever they can. And Coach B is going to help you with whatever you can.
The teachers are very understanding, because once we got on the road and going to a lot of away games, they gave us extra time to make up the work.
Yeah. And Coach Johnson is our assistant coach, and she's like a mom to us, and she will help us with anything too, whether if it's basketball related or if it's school related or if it's life related. She's gonna give us advice, and her and Coach B just want the best for us. So
Western's like home to me. Like I'm really ready to go back to school. Like I want to go back to school. I don't want to stay at home now.
Thank you.
Cougars head coach Eddie Broughton in his fourth season with Western Oklahoma State. He's increased his win total each season since taking over. Part of the men's staff from 2006 to 2007.
Appreciate him because without him, I wouldn't be the player I am today or even the person. So choose Western.